50,000 points. Bust those bells.
Pick up those points.
Okay, only Nick left. Let's have a quick chat with him.
Nick! Welcome. Now, Nick, last member of the family up. Now, I believe your hobbies are kickboxing, which is all very important stuff. So just show us a few moves. Go on, just show us what you're going to be doing. Crazy, son! Pick up! He's... I think your mother's a staff nurse. I might have a crew member. Yeah, right. Hold that, hold that. I'm going to punch you, mate. Wait! Well, my nose is bleeding and I'm getting plastic surgery. You take your precision to the console. Are you hurt me?
You had to ask, Dan.
No way you're laughing.
You had to ask.
No way you're laughing, right? Okay, Nick's at the console.
Do you know what Nick is?
A little scared off and happy in a minute. Right, that's a challenge. Let's be stopwatch. Begin!
Ah, talk about getting money, right? Okay, here we go, bashing those barrels with Ken, and he's flat on his face at the moment. This isn't very good. We're going to be looking for those big moves, try dagger punches, try fireballs. That's the way to get those barrels. Poor Andy, he's in a bad way here, viewers. I think we're going to need the paramedics out in a second. That's just right with the Teletubby gag earlier. Okay, he does, of course. Guys, that's good. This isn't good. We're almost halfway through. But he's building up the points.
It's all done for you.
10,350. We need
30
more.
30 seconds gone. How does it? Go on.
Okay, here we go. We're seeing some good kicks. We really want to be seeing some better combos here from Ken. This really is a very fluid play here at all.
40 seconds gone. 40 seconds gone.
He's not going to do it. I'm telling you. He's only got 4 seconds left. This isn't a very good play at all for the
side. Ah, yes! Revenge is mine! Revenge is mine! He failed, he failed. Then never have I been so pleased.
You're a bitter man.
Oh, you hear me? Right, this knows he can't fail to miss. Right. Okay, this is the situation. Windy, smile! Smile, you're going to sit down with your family and your husband in 20 years. You're through the next round. Nick! I hope you work. I hope you work when you go down. Guards, seize him and fire in the pit! I want to know how he got his leg that high in the first place. I mean, I'm 6'2" and love muscle. Right, it's time now to turn the heat up on this very aggressive family. Guards, come in and take away a chair, please, if you wouldn't mind. Thank you for your...